Derek, Oreo, and I are in Orland today, and we're going to be hiking up Great Pond Mountain in the Great Pond Mountain Wildlands. Topping off at 1,020 feet above sea level, Great Pond Mountain is the tallest and most prominent mountain in the 4,300-acre Great Pond Mountain Wildlands in Orland, which is home to a vast network of hiking and multi-use trails. The trail leading to the top of Great Pond Mountain is a Stuart Gross Trail, which measures to be 1.25 miles one way, making for an up-and-back hike that is just about 2.5 miles. Great Pond Mountain Wildlands was acquired in 2005 by the nonprofit Great Pond Mountain Conservation Trust and is broken up into two parcels, the Dead River Parcel and the Hot Hole Valley Parcel. The Stuart Gross Trail is on the Dead River Parcel, which is easily accessible year-round. Top of Great Pond Mountain, the trail creates a loop that dips in and out of the forest and travels along open bedrock to ledges that provide great views of the region. All right, we are all done with our hike. Thanks for joining me, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.